Hey guys, this is Mag Synchro of Convertible Turtle Gaming, and we are going to play some
they told
Crypt
me I was
of
too
the
young.
Necrodancer.
They told me I needed more tr-
Game is real fun, and the actual company who made it, Brace Yourself Gaming, they allow you to stream with the audio, with the music, and so, to be totally honest, that's super awesome, and so we're going to play. And to be honest, like a lot of stuff, I'm not the best at this game at all. But hey, it's fun. So, just 1 second here, setting up my site here. And we will start shortly. Guys, I just got a new computer. It's actually linked in the comments for this video. And one of the things with computers, it only has one monitor, so I am just getting the YouTube stream up on a separate device so I can see your comments. If anybody, you know, jumps in and says hi or anything like that, don't want to miss any of you. So. Wi-Fi that could is just about there, guys. And this is totally impromptu. I mean, I just found out about maybe 20 minutes ago that they allow for this. So I was kind of eating supper and saw it and was like, wow. And, you know, if you're thinking that's weird, eating supper at this hour, it's not for me because I work overnight, just some of you guys might know. And, just about this thing here. Wow, that does not actually look good at all, guys. Just a second. Let's see what the heck's going on here. Because it's not showing the whole screen when I look at the stream, so. That hopefully is going to fix it for you guys. And, get the game loaded back up. See if we can't get the heartbeat monitor going again for you. Gotta love the YouTube delay. Alright. Much better. Okay, and let's see if I can't live chat get this thing set up. Well, guys, I'll be checking chat periodically because my phone is not wanting to sit in the little cradle I got for it. So, but yeah, we're going to start playing this. Basically, the premise is it's a roguelike. You go through the dungeon, you kill the things, you loot the stuff, you get all the materials, and you have fun while doing it. When you die, you reset all the way back to the beginning. This one's actually got a friendly kind of system set up for their zones 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. As you can see, I'm so awesome at this game, I have yet to unlock zone 2. So maybe we can do that tonight. Maybe not. Walk, you move, see the little heartbeat thing, you gotta move to the beat. to be able to actually do extra damage and get extra coins and stuff. So. All the different monsters have their own kind of pattern of attack. And as you play longer, you kind of learn it. And there you see, I just lost the beat there. Talking and playing at the same time is kind of hard. Swipe attack. So you can do that actually on multiple enemies at once. Sometimes these little blocks will find stuff. It's looking like for the most part I've actually cleared most of the level. Here's the shopkeeper, one of the cool parts of this whole game. He actually sings in the background music. Probably hang around long enough for him to start singing, maybe. I don't know though. The level might be about to end, so we might want to get the trap door. Trapdoor. So if you don't beat the level by the time the song's over, you just wind up going to the next stage anyways. Don't recognize that weapon. Let's move on. Get the weapon. Multiplier base damage. Oh, it's a spear. The spear's that real awesome thing is that they actually hit ahead of you. Dragons have an attack pattern of move, attack, move, attack. Really easy to kill with the spear. And once you kill the boss, you're able to actually leave the level. But if you kill the boss so freaking early, you're actually doing more exploring. Passing up that whole entire gemstone. next shovel upgrade. Almost got to the chest. Ooh, there's a gold key here, which means we have a chance to free an NPC. The NPCs all in this game actually help you do other stuff. That spike trap would have killed me in most cases. Did some known that damage, but I got these really cool boots on, which allowed me to super grip. Yeah, you can kind of hear it in the background right now. Look at that. Oh, that's a minotaur. Pause. Yep, there he is. Okay, this is the second time I made it to a boss. Each boss has their own mechanic, and no clue what this guy's mechanic is, to be honest. And first boss I actually come across was like Donkey Konger or something like that. Dude wiped my ass. Totally off. I could just watch a video and find out how to play the boss, but quite frankly, that's boring. Why would I want to do that? So, his mechanic is going to be the instrument to come up and poison attack. And yeah, so figure that one out. All this really cool stuff I got, guys, all this stuff that I've looted, all the gold that I got, it's now gone. The only thing you need to keep is the diamonds. So, you want to return to the lobby? Returning to the lobby lets you actually spend your diamonds. If you choose not to, you don't have to spend any of your diamonds. And realizing now where I'm hearing my voice is from my actual phone that's currently watching the show and everything, so yeah, that was kind of off-putting a little bit. And
hello,
hi to you too. These items will show up in chest. These enemies, one heart, pure enemies, huh? And then enchant weapon.
Hi.
And whips, armor, and chicken. Not really feeling any of those at the moment.
Hello.
One black chest per run. Now, I haven't been able to figure out if that's per zone or if it's per floor. No telling. But I'm going to try maximize my expense here. So, there's nothing that sells for one gold or one gem, so we're going to get the four. And we're going to get the whip, because I've heard people say that the whip looks good. So I'll grab that. And back into zone one, see what we do. chest. That's whip. Sometimes you find out that you can wait to hear diamonds like I just did. Because clearly I have no clue how to use that web. Basically, just thinking, wipe the raid and reset. There's no fun in that, guys. So we're just gonna fight through. So we get. Does. Oh. Oh, that was totally anticlimactic. Oh, wow, hello. We're running out of stuff we can get from this guy. Hopefully that means we're about to get to the point where we just cheese it, but every time I come in, you know, I've got diamonds on me, I can get stuff and go from there, and it's not like I haven't been able to beat the enemies in general, it's just taking it as far as the real application goes. Not been good so far. About it. No, just bad luck in a sense. I mean, I had to jump in the cup to get into this room. Either like lights, or it's called the series. Alright, saved in C. Gotta love that. Really awesome though is if you can find a health potion. In our three gems, and we'll see who we got. Boss Hello. Master. Mini bosses and bosses. Oh, it costs gems to actually unlock each. I hope it's an unlock. I hope it's not a, you're just SOL. So, what will we be giving up? Plunge for double damage. Interesting. Have no clue what that means. We can't afford his extra coins or his extra health, so we don't care.
Hello.
And transforms all non-equipped items. Not sure about that one. That kind of sounds swingy. So we'll do this right here, because it sounds kind of cool. Yeah, these are probably unlock. So, we're going to go bosses.
Hello.
And we're going to go try deep blues. Yes. So this is the boss we just tried earlier, guys. At least I thought it was. Oh, this is the room we got in. Kind of neat. And it's probably the way it's going to wind up being if I ever actually fight against it. So it's chess. It's kind of cool. Pawns can make the opening chess game. And all the
pieces attack just like chess pieces. So he himself, being a king, you gotta run away from him. Actually wind up going up against him again, I'll have an idea what to do. That's always a plus. So we're gonna go back to zone one, and that's the way this game works, guys. When you wipe, you wind up just having to do it all again. Checking chat. Looks like nobody's still watching yet. We're not saying anything. That's okay. I don't do this for the actual conversation, guys. I do this because it's fun. That was dumb. Last time we did an actual black chest, we got that too. So maybe that's just a common thing. shopkeeper, guys. We got a shopkeeper recall, so that's pretty cool. Alright. You guys might be wondering what this guy is. He's basically like the boss trainer, but he's just against different enemies that you've unlocked. So the chest mimics one. And when you play these, they give you some standard kind of boom, there he is. So, looks like they have an animation that lets you know that they're there. Does the chest just bounce like that? Or did that guy bounce like that when I was alive? I don't know. Huh. That's something I haven't done yet. So there's a daily challenge dungeon. And you get one shot at it and see how well you do. See how well we do today. That's the bunker room. So, 332nd place, guys. Awesome. We are not the best. But the winner is not us. Might be the last run through, guys. I don't know. What's this guy got in store this time? A shovel and a pack. Oh. These deckers good. Better than spear. Thank you. 111. Figured that was coming. I was hoping I could get there in time, but I couldn't. Bad waste of the bomb. All the enemies of the map, direct me where I want to go. Damn. I was hoping for a better run than that. Oh. Well, back to the lobby. I don't think we do anything we want to jam anymore.
Hello.
Well, guys, I unfortunately have real world plans today that involve me actually going to bed earlier than I usually do. I was just so excited when they said that, hey, this is
done.
Allowable. Oh, hey, we got some generate options we could possibly make. Let's see. Maybe we can get rid of that horrible whip first. There we go. So, at least we got to do something. Before I call it quits, we'll do the tutorial mode so you guys can actually see the tutorial. It's actually real fun, and after you do it, it ends you split in zone 1. So, I'm actually going to be silent during the tutorial, because the person speaks a lot. And that way we can hear the music and the beat, and you can watch me kind of own, because the tutorial is super easy. And, so 3, 2, 1, here we go.
If I'm going to survive this, I'll have to remember what Uncle Eli taught me. Every opponent has a predictable pattern, he said. Learn that pattern and you won't suffer so much as a scratch. That green guy didn't move at all, and this blue one just moves up and down, so if I attack him from the side, I'll never get hurt. A broadsword, not as sharp as I'm used to, but I bet it can still take out 3 enemies in 1 shot. Looks like those skeletons put their hands in the air when they're about to jump. If I'm in the way when they move, it's gonna hurt. Ha! That trap is mostly harmless, but Eli warned me of deadlier traps to come.
That's the tutorial, guys. See, it says good luck, then boom, level 1. And we'll just do this as the last playthrough, regardless of what the actual results are. The tutorial brings it to you. I mean, it'd be wrong not to, right?
Come on.
Two gems. Possibly.
Hey.
Yeah. Drumstick sounds good. Well, guys, appreciate you coming here for these 45 minutes or so. And, this right here was Crypt the Necrodancer. Fun game, wonderful game. Super excited that the whole entire company that's behind it is just very community driven. Wants us to be able to play the game, stream the game, play the music. It's just really cool. Links in the actual description, guys, of the Steam store. It's a wonderful game, totally worth the price. Definitely recommend you guys buy it. It goes on sale occasionally. I don't know exactly what the current price is. It's 100% worth it. Especially if you love this genre. If you like this genre, you want to play this genre, you like dungeon exploration, random play mode, absolutely recommend it. But yeah, that's going to be it for today's stream, guys. And hopefully Tuesday I will be back with another stream. Maybe way early Monday morning. I don't know. Just decide what happens. But yeah, thanks for watching. Appreciate everything. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Do all those things that you can say that you knew me before I was famous. And take care, guys.